much, Kiri'i and the group for the entertaining of our gathering this evening. On behalf of our church, Emanuelu, Samoa, Free Methodist Church, I would like to welcome every one of you who are joining with us in the celebration of the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is the night all these things happen, as those prophets prophesied the coming of our Lord in this life and our world. So we are now in memory of those days. Our Lord is already born, and He already died for everything's are consummate, or everything was fulfilled.
Amen.
But we are in memories of those things happen on those days, as the legend still continuing revealed in our life. Momoa ono fatalu fatu ile pa ia malumalu wa fia I nei a fiafi wa tatu iai nei le taunuma po le le iunga o nei vaitau sata a vaitau fata tali I le aso saso I fua mai ai no tatu moli I faolo o Iesu Kristo. Le pola nei na fata unuina ai pe o na famtuina pe le au kusiano ma le lalolagi atoa o e o latou talitonu iā Iesu ma lona afio mai le lalolagi. Ao leʻi amataina lā le tatou mafutaga I nei afiafi ea o te valau atu I le galo o le lamepa poliga'o lea e taʻua o le moliga'o o le krismasi po le taunu'uga o mea uma e pe o le folafolaina e le aupulefeta. Today we light the candle of the Christmas, or the consummation of all things as revealed or prophesied by those prophets. So Sina Wovalu Tafte, the daughter and the son of Wovalus Altina Tafte, and Penny's children. Then we are going to light that candle.
So ole tanua ome uma.
happy day for all Christians as we celebrate the coming of our good Lord or our greatest Lord in our life, our Lord Jesus Christ. So he did the saving, he is our Savior. He gave us the way, he also gave us the good news so we can prepare ourselves to fulfill our journey.
Amen.
As we always coming to church each Sunday to encourage and strengthen your faith, because lots of many enemies in our world. So we keep up that good faith so we can win in this battle as we fight every day in our life. But our program this night, we begin by Christmas song sing by the Sunday school children, and then I say a short prayer in Samoa. Then we switch our, we begin from our sister church, the Asian Christian Church band, Kelly, Michael, Anahoy, Anale, Jace, and Jordan.
Yeah.
So they will do a performance for us tonight to witness the greatness of our great Lord. So that's our program after the Kelly's group. And then, or Michael's group, then move to the play as the Sunday school prepare for